As the last few move in, we are just about ready. Last few locked away, and light is on. Best of luck, punters, ready to go. Race 10 here at Gawler. We're set to race. On their way. And bombing the start there, Victor Nash back at the tail end, Easy Bets as well. Best Speed beside myself, straight to the lead. Around the outside, Bryn Bandit to second. Quick Sensation there. Then came Zali's Blue Boy behind those, Victor Nash. Then Scrape the Paint back toward the tail. Magic Billy and Easy Bets, they're on the turn. Beside myself is clear. Victor Nash and Quick Sensation, they drive. Oh, right on the post, Victor Nash, I reckon, grab beside myself. And behind those decks, we had Quick Sensation, then Bryn Bandit. Easy Bet, Scrape the Paint, Magic Billy, and Zali's Blue Boy. The time here, 23:13. Well, a close win in the previous for Graham Brown, and a close second here. Numbers are 8, 2, 5, and 7. Number 8, Victor Nash, Mick Giniotis, R&J Shadow. It's 8, 2, 5, 7. Black Dog, August 2016, or Grand Signor Victor Victoria. Second at two beside myself, Graham Brown, a Black Bitch, May 2016, Banjo Boy, Gimme Range, and five, which is Quick Sensation, Scott Feltus, Black Dog, June 2014, Bombastic Shiraz, Smashing Amy. It's 8-2-5-7, race 10 here at Gawler.